Good morning students, this is our English class. In English class today we are going to do what? Composition. What is a composition, do you know? First I am writing the spelling of composition. C-O-M-P-O-S-I-T-I-O-N. Composition. Okay, today we are going to study composition. Before going to study composition, what it is you should know. Okay, composition means to say or to write on something, either 5 line, 6 line, 10 line, okay, or a paragraph. Okay, now that thing is known as composition. Okay, you have to say or you have to write things based on that topic. If you have been given, suppose you have been given mother, okay, mother, heading mother means composition on mother. You have to write 5 to 6 line or 10 line on your mother. That thing is known as composition. Understand? That thing is known as composition. Okay, so first composition we are going to learn about. What is the composition name? Myself. What it is? Myself. Okay, first composition is myself. Means you have to say about yourself. It is myself. Means you have to say about yourself. Okay, 5 to 6 line. Okay, so first line what you will write? First line what you will write? My name is. My name is. Okay, my name is. When you are writing, I am putting a dash because everybody's name is different. So you have to write my name is. Okay, you will first line will be my name is this. Okay, then next will be what is the age? What is your age? Understand? What is your age? So number 2 will be I am. Okay, I am dash years old. I am dash years old. That means all of you, all are vary from each other. Maybe somebody are 4 years, maybe somebody is 5 years, maybe somebody is 6 years. So I am putting a dash. You have to write by yourself. I am 5 years old. Okay, or you can write I am 4 years old. Okay, so what it is? I am 6 years old, or I am 4 years old, I am 5 years old. Understand? So first line will be your name and second line will be your age. Okay, your age you have to learn and write. I am showing you my name is. Okay, then I am dash years old. You no dash will full you have to write by yourself. Okay, then in which class you study? Then you say I study in class upper nursery. What you will say? I study in class upper nursery. Number 3 will be I study, S-T-U-D-Y, study in class, C-L-A-S-S, class upper nursery. U will be capital. Okay, for upper nursery U will be capital. U double P E R, upper, and nursery also N will be capital. N U R S E R Y, upper nursery. Okay, so what is the third sentence? I study in class upper nursery. Okay, this is the third sentence. First one again I am reading. My name is. You have to say your name. Suppose my name is Reena Ghosh. Okay, I am 5 years old. Then I study in class upper nursery. Okay, next point. My board is small, that is why I am showing the next point. Okay, next point is number 4. Where do you live? So then you write, I live at Kalna. Those who are living at Kalna, they will write Kalna.
Guptipada, then Guptipada, if Bagnapada, Bagnapada, if Boichi, Boichi, okay? Okay?
So, what is the fourth point? I live at, it will be dash. Where you live?
You have to write. Many of you not residing in Kalna. They live outside of Kalna. So, you have to write your village, your city name. Okay? So, first one, undone. Second, and this is the four.
I live at, suppose the girl, I am supposing it live, she live at Kalna. So, I live at Kalna. K will be capital. You are writing a name, city name, your,
that part will be capital. I live at Kalna. Okay? Then, you have to mention the school name. Then what you have to mention? School name. The name of my school is Acme Academy.
What you will write? Number 5 will be the name of my school is Acme Academy. A will be capital. It is a name of a school, Acme Academy. Okay? Both Acme and Academy. The A will be capital because we are writing the name of a school.
So, what I have said, the name of my school is, the name of my school is Acme Academy. Understand? The name of my school is Acme Academy. So, first point is what? First point is the name. My name is Rahul Vishwas. Okay? I am 5 years old. Number 2. Number 3. I study in class upper nursery. Okay? Then, number 4. I live at Kalna. Number 5. The name of my school is Acme Academy. And number 6, what will be the number 6? It is up to you what you want to write. I am writing, I want to be a doctor or teacher or actor, whatever. What you want to be. So you write number 6, I want to be a doctor. Okay,
number 6, I want to be I know you can write doctor, you can write teacher, or you can write actor, or you can write pilot, whatever it is. I'm writing here doctor, D-O-C-T-O-R. Okay, doctor. So I want to be a doctor. This is the number 6 point. Up to this, the composition is means about myself.
What is your name? What is your age and where you live, then in which class do you study and what is the name of your school and when you grow up, what you want to be. I want to be a teacher, doctor, whatever it is. Okay, this is up to you. You can write anything. So this is known as composition. Okay, and I have teach you which composition? Myself composition. Today I have teach you myself composition. Okay, understand? Okay, then come to our phonic book. What it is? Come to our phonic book. In phonic book, page number 80. What thing we are going to do? The long double O's or phonemes. Means today long. Oh, okay, not O. Okay, now today long one. You have to see the picture and identify it and you have to write the spelling. What it is? First one you see. This is a picture of boot. What it is? B-O-O-T, boot. Okay? Boot. You are stretching it. That is why it is double O, longer sound. Okay? Long sound. Okay? Next one. This is spoon. S-P-O-O and spoon. Okay? Next come. This is moon. M-O-O-M, moon. M-O-O-N, moon. This one, hoop, okay? H-O-O-P, hoop. Next, pool, P-O-O-L, pool. And next, roof, R-O-O-F, roof. Okay? Boot, spoon, moon. See, I am stretching it. That is why it is double O, long sound. Hoop, pool and roof. Done. Now come to our next page. What it is written first? See the moon in the pool. See the moon in the pool. Okay. Now come to page number 81. What it is written? Words that begin with Y. Words that begin with Y. Okay. So first one is Y-A-K, yuck. This one is yuck. Okay. Then Y-E-S, yes. Y-E-S, yes. Okay. This is yam. Okay. Y-A-M, yam. Okay. Next. This one is Y-O-Y-O, yo-yo. What it is? Yo-yo. Next. This picture. This is a yogurt. What it is? Yogurt. Y-O-G-U-R-T, yogurt. Okay. And last one. This is the color. And our color name is yellow. Y-E-L-L-O-W. So again I am saying, this one is yam. This one is yes. This one is yak. And this one is yo-yo. This one is yellow and this one is yogurt. And what it is written, you have to read aloud. Yellow yogurt is yummy. What it is written? Yellow yogurt is yummy. Yummy. Okay. Yellow yogurt is yummy. Okay. So these are the two pages we have done today. And then after reading, you have to write in the copy. Okay. So learn them and write in your copy. Whatever I have teach today, go through it. Read it and learn them. Okay? Okay? So today's class over, students. Thank you.